Wes takes his theater troupe, his company, and he, by magic, changes them to somebody new.
As usual, Wes has assembled such an amazing group of actors.
He had the usual cast of characters, big bunch of people, and I think he had most of the members of the Screen Actors Guild in the movie.
It's a pretty good roster of acting folks. It's as good as it gets.
This troupe of actors that he's worked with over the years, a lot of them come back, but there's new ones every time.
There's all these celebrity actors that you look up to.
But what's cool is because it's Wes, everyone's bringing their AAA game.
All these actors not only are great professional actors, but they have this je ne sais quoi, which makes them different. They're not just Hollywood stars or theater stars. They have something else. And it's this something else that Wes goes and grabs. He morphs them into his own world. They come and have fun.
One more for the pleasure.
Yeah.
We have so many interesting actors in this movie. We have Tilda Swinton's character giving a lecture. Jeffrey Wright is on a television show. Frances McDormand she's more keeping a journal. There's this editor, Bill Murray plays.
Shrink the masthead, cut some ads, and tell the foreman to buy more paper. I'm not killing anybody.
So there are a lot of different spaces and times and things that are juggled, along with the fact that there's different stories and there's even the magazine around it all. That's why in the movie you see there are things in color, there are things in black and white. At a certain point, I just decided I'm going to do whatever I want. But I hope that it's all done in a way where it will gels and works together.
Just try to make it sound like you wrote it that way on purpose.
I think it's Wes. It's a fantastic world.
It's a gorgeous melange, but he made it one. He uniformed it in a way that's kind of astounding.
You see, he can get somebody to turn up for one scene.
He could have asked me to play the janitor and not have any lines, and I would have said yes, because it's Wes.
Even if it's 1 minute, two shots, five scenes, whatever it is, all the actors are happy to come because they know they're going to do something fun with a great group of people and always for a collective artwork.
This, to me, is the inside of Wes's mind. Everything about it is just chock full of surprises and interesting twists and turns. And if you had to say one thing that this movie is about, I would say it's about storytelling.